Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show to you how to get a Revolut bank statement. So the first step is to open a Revolut and then tap on more and then simply tap on statement, and then here you'll have to choose the starting date and the ending date, and then simply tap on generate, and then you'll get your statement that you can download to your phone. But keep in mind that you'll get all the information about your account. So yeah, I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.